of the advantages Patreon can offer is that we're relatively agnostic to the kind of solutions we can offer to overcome bioavailability, but we're not ignorant around it. So one of the things we're doing actually through Quadrant 2 is to have some in silico predictions based on molecular properties to be able to select which is the best drug product moving forward. So by that, we can select the different kind of solutions we can offer. For example, spray drying, lipid systems are two of them. And actually by that tool, Quadrant 2, we can predict what solution could work best with the molecules the clients are offering us. So it's a nice tool to help the formulators to select the right formulation to overcome these bioavailability issues. I think one of the key benefits is that we're not only able to develop the formulation and do the analytical testing, but we can also continue developing the formulation to the clinical phases of the program. So we can scale it up and ultimately also offer commercial supply. For example, with soft gels, we can start with a very small quantity of API, very small production of soft gels, just to evaluate the formulation and see how it's performing in clinics. If it's successful and the client sees successful results in the clinical program, we can scale it up and all the way to commercial production. We're able to offer this technology to our clients and actually also can help them with the commercialization of the product and packaging. So it's an end-to-end solution we can offer as Patheon from start evaluation till the final commercial production.